Who's sticking with us, Dan Lawrence, for our second set.